been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station. And we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. Well, this really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages. And so, the national anthems. Slovakia have opted for a 4-5-1 formation, it appears, Jim.
Well, this setup, Peter, can be very defensive if that midfield is in place purely to form a protective layer in front of the back four. But it can also be the launchpad to very quick counter-attacks. If you can offer pace and accuracy on the front foot, it can have a devastating effect, actually, at the offensive end of the pitch, too.
That gets things running. Great run, this. He's covered quite a distance. He's got away. Big chance! He's there to make a great save.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then. Out to the left it goes. And it's Critchy. Quickly, it's now wide now. Timely intervention. Pulls out on the left now. Still going. Where to next? Kane put it away. Oh, I just wouldn't sit for it.
Listen, I'm not sure he had to go at that first time, but at least he showed some good confidence.
He'll have a go. Oh, brilliant! That is brilliant! He's got himself a peach of a goal! There is the breakthrough!
The keeper deserves some sympathy there. He may not have seen that until too late.
Themselves into the lead.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium. Working very hard to get it wide now, Jim. Yeah, I think they've decided to concentrate on working the flanks to help the production line. It's where the room is.
And he's there to cut it out.
Aimed low and direct. Coming up to half time, leading, and things are looking pretty good.
A decent ball.
Keeper Selassie knocks it away. Looking for space out wide.
Firmly met.
And that's a throw. He's left his man.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Up to meet it!
That will be the final action of the first half.
And here we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half. There has only been that one goal.
It's very, very impressive they've managed. Everything points to more of the same second half and a good solid win.
Slovakia come off having scored the only goal of the game so far. It's been tight, it's been exciting. There's certainly plenty for us to chew on during the break. The action has already resumed here.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see. This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
Frightened of people getting in behind.
Yeah, absolutely. It just opens up the opportunity of not only strikers getting behind, but the runners from midfield too.
Forward it goes. And the weighted pass. Helps available out wide.
Very much in there. Far away from being a telling final ball.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its journey.
Spreads it towards the left. Shade too heavy. People could pick that up. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Now, chance to break. Plays it out to the flank. There's the delivery. And it's hoisted clear.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Vidra. Played into space out wide.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver. Really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
The Czech Republic have chosen to bring on the last of their substitutes. Towering header! Decent enough try.
Skirtle did give it a fair old crack, and he'll be encouraged to step up again.
Yeah. been fouled there. He has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture.
Well, that was a hard-fought win with a defensive masterclass. They backed up their goal with a resilience that was first class.
And all that remains for me is to thank Jim Beglin. That's it from us tonight. A very good evening to one and all.
It's Henry getting clear though. It's Thierry Henry! He's scored! He's scored for Arsenal in the Bernabeu!